Go ahead.
Huh?
Pull it out.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
I'm telling you to share with the class. Pull out your rod.
Oh, you mean my boom rock pipe?
Is that what that is? It's a rock pipe?
It's a boom rock. It's a boom rock pipe.
Can I see that again?
Sure.
Jeez, dude, that's a sick pipe, man.
Thank you. Yeah, these are primitive weapons. There's also a club.
That's really primitive.
That's really primitive. Sling fire rock.
Where are you finding these? Wow, you just spit that. You just spit that.
There's a new weapon section. And Ledger, let me be clear. I didn't download this. I think somehow you got this and I just got it by association.
Wait, what's it called?
Primitive weaponry. Here's pet rock pipe.
Oh, wow.
That was just your nuclear pet rock? Bomb.
It was
That was a nuclear bomb, yeah.
Oh, jeez, I'm still dying.
Yeah, no, it was a nuke. It was literally a nuclear bomb.
Your pet rock was a nuke the whole time.
Yeah. Something about pet rock pipe didn't quite read nuke to me, so I figured it'd be safe.
Dude, I knew something was fishy about that. Selling kids a rock just for no reason. Like, something's up. Pet rock. Oh, this is just regular pet rock. Oh, you can't do anything with them. It's just like the real thing.
Let me show you what you look like.
We've got to carry this boulder up a hill. <We've>
got- Yeah, this is the trial. The trial of the shoguns.
We have to make our pilgrimage to Mecca. Onward, Brock. Hold still. It doesn't even hurt. Hey, you're probably wondering why we're here on this planet.
Not really, dude. You know, the last three times you brought me out here, it was about my demons. I have a feeling it's... could I roll the dice and say it's going to be about my demons again?
It is certainly about your demons. Last time I said I was having a hard time finding demons because I was trying to bring them to us, Brock, but I decided to bring us to them. This is their home planet. This is where the demons are.
Oh, we're on demon land.
It's actually Namek from Dragon Ball Z, but yeah.
I always figured my demons were probably on Namek from Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, and I gotta tell you, I've got some good ones. I've got a few that people made for you, and I've got some other ones as well that were just people made, not for you specifically, but you're gonna kill them. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me, man. I got Yamamoto out. I'm ready to go.
This one was made for you. It's called Kermit Demon. We told everybody last episode to use Kermit Demon. Put it up. Use Kermit Demon when you're making demons for Brock.
Demons haunt me.
Here we go. Yeah, there's one.
Oh, wow. Good work on this.
Oh, my God. He looks horribly in pain.
This is complete torture. You know, it is kind of unsettling to me that someone was thinking about me when they made this.
You should put him out of his misery.
Yeah, I think.
You go ahead and just cut him, I guess. Yeah, get in there.
Oh, God. Let me just.
Really? You're freeing him.
I'm freeing him. I'm going to free my demon.
Free your demons. Wow, what a plot
twist.
Be
free, demon.
Uh-oh. And now he seems to be thrusting the air.
Yeah, something.
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 Okay, I think he's dead.
He's deaf. He's certainly dead. I mean, there's no doubt about that.
He's gotta be dead. But just in case, hold on. Let me just get out my big gun here. There we go. Also, don't drink the water because it's pee. It's demon pee.
Oh, it's pee.
This is all demon pee. They eat a lot of asparagus here. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring out the next one. Hold on.
Okay, should we just leave him here now that he's free?
Yeah, you're not gonna like this one, but.
Oh my God.
Remember that time when you were in the Bible?
Which one of you crucified me? Okay, be honest. Good God, this is like, wait, does it stand up on its own? Yeah, it seems to. Wow.
God, he's making out with me, Brock.
Ledger.
Oh, he's using tongue.
Oh my God.
I'm trying to, there we go, there. That's much better.
Okay, good. I'll take your
Now it looks like you're lounging. You're having a good time.
Let me just take it out with the Geth Vulcan.
This seems like a horrible gun. I thought it was going to be good, but here, let me just take care of it.
Oh, thanks, man. Goodbye.
That was sweet.
Yeah, I liked that. I liked that a lot. Yeah.
So next up, this is also supposed to be one of your demons. Bang.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Look at him.
Oh, my God.
That's a demon. Right there. Look, he's got shoes. He's got a body behind there.
He follows me around with his face.
He's got his whole body is tucked up in his skull.
Wait, let me listen to what he's saying. Hold on.
He's spoken in the graves and spelled in bones and ashes.
Yeah, it sounds like a demon.
That was terrifying, man. Honestly, you get really up close to him like this.
His tiny beady eyes, his enormous nose. I can just crawl right in his mouth. Is that ticklish to you?
Oh, you killed him.
Damn, dude. Sorry. I was just overwhelmed with need for demon execution.
There's one more for you in here. Oh wait, no, there's several. There's this one. Oh God! Oh, stop him! Brock, what you gotta kill him! He's in the smoke! He's in the haze! Did you get him?
Yeah, but I want you to bring him back because I think if we leave him alive for long enough, he turns into me.
Oh. Hey, look, there's green goo. Only you have green goo like that.
Yeah, only I have green goo in me. Just bring him back out.
Bang. There
yeah,
he
look,
is.
Look, it's me in my cult
robe. It's the Darth Kermit.
Oh my god. Oh my god,
he's
dude.
He's terrifying.
God, he's just like Voldemort.
Yeah, he's just like Voldemort, dude. Wow.
This is like Harry Potter.
This
anyway,
is
I'm gonna
just
shoot
like
him
Harry Potter. Even this guy here. Oh, you killed him.
Yeah, I murdered him.
Next up, we've got... Oh, this is another one for you.
Okay.
And apparently, there's a trick to it, okay? So, here we go. Bang! Whoa!
Oh my god. Wow! Hold on, I'm walking back. That's amazing. This
Look
is just
him.
A full dinosaur.
He's got, like, squiggly eyes, too. And apparently,
this is really good.
To defeat him, you have to break all 7 panels. Do you see? It's like a boss
okay.
fight.
Yeah, it's like a boss. Okay, Brock, could you put on some boss music for me? No, not that. That was our secret song. Don't put that on this video. Oh my god. Play the boss music. Okay, yeah, that's much better.
There
right,
it
ready, Ledger?
Yeah, all yeah. Right.
Here we go.
Hit it. Wow, we got him in the knees.
But who knows if this is actually to the tune of the boss music. Gotta shoot him in the neck. Shoot him in the neck. I shot him in the neck. I bet he's got one on this hand too. He does.
Yeah, and there's one in his
mouth.
Shot
his hand. What do you got?
Oh.
I got him. Is that it?
Oh, no, there's one on his forehead. There's one up.
There's one on his forehead.
Oh, God,
he's attacking. Just hold him still.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah.
I got it. Now what? Oh.
And now he drowns in the pee.
Nice, dude. That was really cool.
Yeah, that was sick, dude. Epic.
I like
boss
that a lot.
Battle. Yeah. You ready for the next one? This is Christmas tree head. Now this will get you in the spirit. This one's from Charlie Brown. Yeah.
Thanks, Charlie.
Oh,
hey!
Look at his eyes.
Oh, he's got 3 heads. Wow. And he's got he's got Christmas mittens.
He's coming to say Merry Christmas. Here he comes. Oh.
He's giving me a hug.
He's sad. Okay, here's a real one. This is a flesh dog. Wow, it looks more like a monkey.
Oh no.
He's walking He's walking the dog.
That's so horrible. He's walking the flesh dog.
You can't, Dave, if that ain't a monkey, you're an idiot, right? That's clearly not a dog.
Dude, look at his flesh tail.
Yeah, let's see what happens when I get, when he gets... Oh, yeah, he does kill.
Should I go ahead and just shoot him to death?
Hold on, let me come over here. I'm flying. Yeah, go ahead and shoot him to death. Here I come. Oh, did you? Oh my god.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. He turned into a head crab.
That's just, you know, life, right? You know, you see something, but then it turns out to just be a head crab. You have crabs.
Yeah.
Turns out you just have crabs.
Right. Yeah, no, that's what my doctor said. He said all those things in that order. He said, look, sometimes life, it gives you a curveball and you have crabs.
This is something we've seen before, but it's a version 2, okay? So this is the Great Mother Megaphone, version 2, okay?
Yeah, I remember Mother May I?
How many barrels do you need in that gun?
4.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And so I got him, you know?
Okay, yeah, no, exactly. I wanted, I got it. That's what, who said that?
Ariana Grande, I
think. No, we had a bit. Joseph Stalin.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Joseph Stalin said that when he met Ariana Grande, and that's how she got the song, right? That was the bit, I think.
Something like that. I don't know.
She was like, Joseph, what? How are you so successful? And he was like, I wanted, I got it. And she was like... Wow, that's a great idea for a song.
Here comes Mother Megaphone. Oh, wow, she looks different.
Okay. Ow.
Make sure you don't point.
Jesus, God, she hits so hard. She's also gone. Oh my, wow, she's so big.
She's become less of a megaphone and more of a giant flat screen TV. Where's her face at? Oh, yeah. There she is. She moves around.
She's very fast.
I can't see her from like 1 foot away from it.
Yeah, you have to be really close to her. That's part of her mystique, you know, is it?
Yeah.
You have to be right
also,
in front of her to see
her.
Also,
legs bend forward past where the knee joint
Yes, they do. They're very boingy legs. They fully are. Where'd she go?
Where'd she go? Oh, I think you got her. I think this is the lifeless corpse. You can see the bullet hole. Oh!
Oh, shit.
What was that?
Sorry, that was the Thunder Ghost Walker. I didn't know it was going to do all that.
Do it on the little island? Oh, wow.
It's a pretty cool gun.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, golden siren head. And, oh, look at him.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. My God, he hits me very hard.
Look at his shoulder.
Oh, he has so many sirens.
Yeah, even his hands are sirens.
His shoulders are 6 mouths. His head is 7 mouths. Yep. His hands are mouths. His feet are regular. Show him who you are. Show him your true self.
Show him, dude, come on. Use the power of friendship. Harder.
these guns aren't very good.
Okay, should I help? I can't help. This is your
Let me just pull out my Luger.
What? Oh.
It's my Luger. Oh, he's almost dead.
I'm almost dead.
Oh my God, he has 6 health.
You've got to put him out of my misery.
Oh God, he got me!
He got you!
No! I've lost, dude. I lost to my demons.
You lost to your demon, man.
What? What do we do now?
I don't know, man. I mean, honestly, I think part of your purgatory is that you can't really die though. So.
Oh, so that counts then that I came back and killed him with my crowbar.
Did you? Oh wow, you did. Good job. Absolutely, good job.
Okay.
I guess you got that one. The next is the imposter. He's from Among Us.
Oh yeah, I know him.
Oh, there he is!
Oh my God! Wow, he really is evil.
That's
when he looks like that.
Yeah, it's what he looks like when he takes off his skin suit. Also,
dude,
it looks like he has bananas shoved in him. Maybe Joe got to this guy first.
Yeah, he might have. He might have got to this guy
he
first.
He crammed bananas down his throat.
This guy just killed Joe, and now he's back after us.
Now he's after us.
Oh all right, my I'm going God. For yeah, him. Wow, dead? I just destroyed that person.
All right, well, anyways, here's the next one. He's the Rotten Knight. Now, this guy's a no good, dirty, dastardly dude, okay? He's the Rotten Knight.
Okay, those are my people.
Here he comes. Hold on, let him get armored up. There he is.
Wow, he's cool. He's really cool. I like his...
I thought he did.
Jeez.
You like his rock hard physique?
Is he just fully? Is he already dead?
Yeah, I guess he was already dead. I didn't know that.
That's okay. Well, just to make sure, let me.
Don't you hate when you invite a guy to the party and they just show up dead?
They're already dead, and you don't even get to do it yourself. Yeah.
Wait, what? Here comes the air.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him!
Oh, he's got an error baked in to his head.
It's baked in, man.
My God, that's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. And also, I think that's his mouth. Is that supposed to be teeth?
Yeah, it could be some sort of tumorous mass.
Yeah.
But I think probably it's supposed to be his teeth. He's got a very nice snarl about him.
Time to do surgery, Brock. Get that tumor out of there. Get that baby out of there. You just killed him. Nice.
Yeah, I fully killed him. He didn't have much health, to be honest with you.
Next up, we got Winning Smile. Now, this guy, he's got the smile to win you over. That's why they call him Winning Smile.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he won the pageant with this smile. Oh, God, there it is. There he is. What
he's got
smile.
A great smile. Hold on, let me just look at that. What a pair of chompers on him.
Yeah, what a handsome fella. Those are really nice chompers. Straight, sharp,
yeah,
everything
straight,
you need.
White man.
He blends in with the environment. That's part of
he
it.
He does.
Yeah.
This is clearly his world.
This
we're
is
clearly
I told
his
you,
world.
We're in Demonland. I told you that.
Yeah, no, we fully are. There's no doubt about it to me now. Before I was like, but now I understand.
But now get him before he murders me. You gotta kill him. Well done. That was wow. He's gone.
Yeah. He didn't have much health. Again, he was pretty weak.
This one is oh, what's his name?
Oh my God!
His name.
What?
This is Fence Monster. Look at him.
Oh, he's going.
Oh, he's the best one. He reminds me of Olaf.
Yeah, he looks like stretched out Olaf in the just big stretched. Oh, geez.
Uh oh.
And he
don't
also
fall on the beach.
Is just. He also looks like Scream the painting at the same time.
Oh, it's so sad. You want to smoke that thing, or are you just playing around? Pass it.
Yeah, okay.
Let that be a lesson to all of you. Don't smoke rock, all right?
Don't smoke rock, dude.
Don't smoke rocks.
You'll explode.